Kansas City, Kansas woman battling cancer is living a dream tonight.
Martha Gaskin sang the national anthem before tonight's Royals game. But as KMBC9's Martin Augustine reports, the experience wasn't just for her.
Oh, say can you see?
Martha Gaskin is not just singing the national anthem, she's administering a dose of medicine.
Take my hand.
Gaskin's powerful singing voice.
Precious Lord.
Which she began using when she was 5 years old, has become an elixir, an analgesic.
This is when I first was diagnosed with cancer.
For the pain of her cancer. Multiple myeloma, a type of bone cancer. Gaskin's kept a scrapbook of the cards and flowers.
Please get well.
Sent to her by her friends and family since she learned of her disease in 2005.
It just kept going, and here I am now.
There have been stem cell transplants, chemotherapy.
Guide my feet.
But breaking into song in the home where she's lived for nearly 40 years. This was often the only treatment truly guiding her towards some peace.
It's okay, and it's okay to be sad, and it's okay to, sorry. Because I know you'll get through it.
Gaskin hopes her voice singing the national anthem fills a prescription of peace and calm for all who share her battle with this disease.
Anyone that have been through the bout of cancer, I'm dedicating this to them because it may have been their dream. But I'm living the dream for them.
Martin Augustine, KNBC 9 News.
Martha Gaskin's cancer returned earlier this year after several years in remission. She's receiving chemotherapy again, but she says she feels great and her prognosis is excellent. Best of luck to her.
Beautiful, beautiful voice. Yeah.